First up, I am entering Floral Fantasy. This space is filled with vibrant colors and stunning floral displays. Have a look at the incredible artwork here. I've spotted three couples who are getting their photo shoots done here. This is yet another open air toilet that I've seen in Singapore. From this bridge in Gardens by the Bay, you can see the Marina Bay Sands Hotel and then the Singapore Flyer and also Super Tree Groves. These are the Super Tree Groves. I'll be back in the night as well to watch the music and light show. That suspended bridge is the OCBC Skyway. I'll be going on that as well. Now I'm on the OCBC Skyway and you get a nice view from here. That is the Flower Dome and that is the Cloud Forest. I'm in the Flower Dome right now. It is the largest glass greenhouse in the world. Even though it's hot and humid outside, it's pretty cold in here because of the air conditioning. We have got Pokemons here. Pikachus are here and I don't remember the name of the orange ones, but I think they evolved into Charizard. I'll be entering Cloud Forest now. Here are some artworks from the Avatar movie. You'll see the next character on screen in Avatar 3. Yeah, that's the one. As you can see, tails are being projected on our shadows. They are adding a lot of mist now. This walkway is to get the bird's eye view of the cloud forest. This is a motion sensing game. The objective is to steer the dragon. Thank you. I'm at the Helix Bridge now. That's the Marina Bay Sands Hotel. That is the Art Science Museum. Merlion looks great in night as well.
Yeah.